Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, King Boys Productions. And look at where I'm at. Still here with Mafia 3, but we're close, man. We're real close. The mission right now is to discuss Marcano's whereabouts. So that means I am very close. I'm pretty excited to end this game. Not because, you know, I really, like, didn't like it. I really enjoyed this game a lot. There were some parts in this game that got a little, you know, okay, we can end this sort of way. But, you know, I did enjoy the game. I gotta say, I really did enjoy playing this game. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. But yeah, I can't wait to kill this bastard Marcano. It's about time he dies. All right, I'm here. I'm gonna talk to him. Here we go, y'all. Gonna go talk to my boy Donovan and see where he's at. Where Marcano at? Let's get it.
You're not wasting any time, are you?
Your little rampage is going to attract attention. Attention from people I don't care to associate with.
Yeah, imagine not.
Thankfully, closing off your loose ends is as simple as tossing around some super grade. With any luck, this will keep them off my ass. For a little while, anyway. But we're getting ahead of ourselves. There's still the matter of killing Georgie and Sal. You should get a kick out of hearing this.
Who'd you send?
Well, I did it myself. Ear to ear, just like you want.
Any sign of DeGamo?
No.
Yep, there he is. Oh, Georgie.
Everywhere. It's like he never even fucking
Georgie
existed.
Was his name.
I am leveraged out the ass. Called in every favor, and none of it made a goddamn difference. We're fucked. Uh-huh. I am fucked.
Oh, now that's bullshit. Look, man, I say we hit the streets. We go find that cop.
Every low-life ball of piss in this city smells blood in the water. My blood. You understand? And they step over their own mother if it meant being the one to clip me. I wouldn't last 10 minutes out there.
Don't let them come in here and fuck us. There's got to be something we can do.
There's not.
You call up whatever men we still have left. You tell them to meet us up there at the casino. And when Lincoln Clay shows up, we'll do everything we can to plant that goddamn nigga in the ground. Right next to us. That's what we can do. Go on, get the fuck out of here. Go!
Ah, you thought, man.
God damn it.
I hope he's not the one to kill me. I'm gonna be fucking pissed if this motherfucker kills me.
Should have known that Marcano would go to ground at the casino.
You can take the bridge up there, so it's a straight shot.
You know, none of this would have happened without you.
It's either this or right away in some goddamn office. And once you've killed those assholes, you come and find me. I'll be hanging around over at the Padres.
You got it.
You give them hell, champ.
Let's get it. Here we go. Yeah. Did he just light that bitch up? He's about to light that bitch on fire? Makes sense, though. I would, too.
Gonna bail you. Run, rabbit, run.
Are you fucking kidding me? He saw me already.
Death fucker can't be here.
Oh, really? Already? Are you fucking serious?
Make my goddamn day.
Let me use these. I'm just gonna toss one in there. Why did I shoot that piece of shit? I mean, come on. Damn it. Come on. Damn it. That always happens, man. I always, like, run out of bullets right when... I didn't fucking kill him! Wasted so many bullets on this one damn guy. Fuck. Let me just... I just gotta reload all the time. What the fuck is this guy shooting me? It's right when I play these games too. Like, I don't know if you guys can hear that in the background. It's kind of quiet. But my phone keeps fucking going off. It's right when I decide to play. Like, every time I'm like about to play this, everyone's like, oh, let's text him fucking now. Fuck you.
Fuck, I'm out.
I can't see anybody.
That's him. Let's go.
Jesus.
Grabbing some cover.
Fuck.
Get your ass around
him. These guys keep on coming right down the stairs, right where I fucking am standing. These guys dumb. Like, obviously they can't pull their guns fast enough to kill me.
Down, boy. Give it a shot.
Is that the last fucker? There's our trouble.
Whoa,
come on. Come on. Come on out. Are you fucking kidding me, man?
Get behind him.
Did he really not die? Oh, he's dead. Damn it, I missed him.
He's trying to drill me. Cover me while I reload.
Is there like other stairs that these guys can fucking walk up? Because if so, then I... Oh no, there's not. Would you guys come out? Stop being pussies. I shot him in the nuts. That had to hurt. Are you fucking... That's everyone. Okay, now I need some damn bullets, man. Okay, I just got like 47. That's good. Damn it. I don't have any more. Where the fuck is he? Is he upstairs?
Let me
get this magazine. Where is it at?
It's what they're getting paid for. I ain't come here to watch someone else do all the work. I came here to bury that cocksucker, just like we said. Be careful, yeah? I ain't the one you need to be worried about.
Okay, there's guys right there. The casino's pretty nice, though. Damn it, they're both fucking standing right there.
Spotted him, come on!
You didn't fucking spot me? Are you fucking serious? How did the rest of them see me? That's the shit that pisses me off, is how the... Oh my god.
Can't protect you, Georgie. It's over.
What you waiting for? Let's go.
Shit.
Switch that ammo.
Come get me, boy.
Think I'm gonna roll over like a fucking dog?
Fuck you.
I don't think you do. Damn it. can't fucking see shit back here. This is a terrible spot. Bitch. Damn it! Fuck you. Let me take one of them shits. I mean, I might as well, I think. Can you fuckers stop throwing grenades, you fucking bitches?
Bitch.
Oh my fucking, I only have one fucking bullet left.
Piece of shit.
This fucking gun is trash, too. This fucking pistol. I got this bastard right in his fucking face. Is that Georgie's bitch ass standing right up there? Can't fucking hit him.
Show that shit down.
That shit's all him.
Think fast, bitch. We got all.
We'll see.
Piece of dad is home, cocksucker. Fuck him.
Bitch.
My God. Oh my God. Are you fucking... I don't have any fucking bullets left. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck got me.
Take him down.
Fuck you, Lincoln. Go, Lincoln. Lincoln, you fuck.
Run up a cup.
Oh my God. I don't have any fucking bullets. Okay, cool. Is he the only bastard left? Yes, he is. Oh, fuck, no. Actually, fuck it. Oh, no, I need this gun.
Don't you know your dad?
Shoot him, for fuck's sake.
Holy shit.
Fuck.
They're all fucking right there. Jesus. Like, I didn't think there was this many fucking guys. Fuck, there's a grenade over there. Can't fucking throw. Lincoln just fucking sucks at throwing grenades. Look at that.
Get around where he can't see you.
You see me trying to get my head down?
Bitch, bitch, you're the fucker that kept on shooting me. Fuck you.
Tom Phillips.
Hi, what up, Gorky? Or Gorky. Gordy, what up, bro? How you doing, man? What up, bro?
You stupid motherfucker.
I always thought you were my friend. That you had me and Ellis's backs. But it was just an act. You didn't kill me because I said no. You killed me because you thought you owned me. Owned all of us.
It was never about us. About my old man. My father. I'd do anything for him.
Fuck your father.
Same as you and Sammy.
And you understand why I have to do this.
Oh my God. That was brutal. My man Lincoln, like I said, he does not care. Oh, there's keys. I'm about to go into his fucking office and kill his dad. Oh, it's for the elevator. Okay. Look at Lincoln, bro. He's so... That dude is such a G. That look on his face says it all.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln, but you're not. And you never will be.
Wait, who said that? Oh, it's only Sal Marcano up here. I was gonna say, like, there was a guy up here. Why can't I fucking do anything? He's just staring out the window. Look at him. Hey, how you doing, Sal?
Hell of a sight, ain't it? When I first come to this town, it was nothing more than a backwater shithole. Now look at it.
Let me see your hands.
Whatever was between us is over, you understand? It ended the second it was you coming up them stairs instead of my son. You want a drink?
Fuck no.
All right.
Watch him, like, fucking roofie the fuck out of me with this drink.
I had this imported from Scotland.
Lincoln, you fucking idiot. Why would you drink the drink? Don't drink that shit.
Usually I'm a bourbon man, but I figured I'd order something with a little more class for when the casino opens.
Lincoln, you are such a fucking idiot for drinking this. He drinks it.
Now, is it?
Don't look that way.
Don't look that way.
Take a seat. I ain't going nowhere.
Move that fucking gun that's sitting on his desk, Lincoln.
Hey, not bad.
It's sitting right there.
First shot.
You know, a month or so after my brother Lucho died, I started having nightmares. I had this one where I was on a boat. Giant wave come, knock my ass overboard. I hit that water and sink like a goddamn rock. There was another one where cotton mouths biting me all to hell. But the one that really got
this piano,
me,
like, keeps stopping and it's kind of pissing me off. In the background.
Stone. He's laid out in that shitty little casket. Neck cut, same as Lucho's. Yeah, that one really got to me. It'll come around again every 3 or 4 days.
Yeah, that was me, bitch.
And one where I'm back in Nam, sleeping in a foxhole. All of a sudden, these dark figures come out of the shadows. I try to fight them off, but they hold me down, tie my hands together, stuff a muddy rag in my mouth so I can't scream, can't warn the men sleeping next to me. And then I gotta listen as all those men die.
What do you imagine that's not going to go away anytime soon.
No.
Never.
I imagine it won't.
That shit's never going away.
And then this. This was all to try to keep mine from coming true. Look how that turned out.
Why are we having like this touching moment when we're supposed to I'm supposed to be killing his ass?
More than I can count. The one I never wanted to see go down in that cold ground was my son.
And yet here we are.
Yes. Here we are.
Grab that shit, Lincoln.
My son is dead. And I'm having a drink with his killer.
Lincoln, are you fucking... Oh my God, this is pissing me off.
I'm not going to apologize for what I did, you understand? If I did, I'd just be lying. I don't have it in me to feel shame for the things I've done to others. Never have.
Didn't come here for an apology.
Nah. I know you didn't. Goddamn, I was right about you, wasn't I? I knew it the second I fucking saw you at the country club. Men like us, we're just wired up wrong. There's only one thing we know.
Killing.
One thing we're good at. I'm gonna be waiting for you, Lincoln Clay. This won't be the last time we see each other.
Yeah. Are you talking about like in goddamn heaven? Or hell? Probably hell. More than likely it's hell, let's be honest.
What are you waiting for? Fucking do- Fuck you!
Oh! Oh my God! I really kicked his ass out. Oh my God, I fucking hope... They didn't give me any, like, option to get guns. So I hope that there's nobody left. I really kicked his ass out of the door. What? Okay. I just said to walk two steps forward more. And I was done. So is that really it? Who are these bastards? Oh my gosh, are these the feds? Are these the fucking feds? Is that Leo's old ass?
I take it you're Lincoln Clay.
Leo!
Tell me.
I told Sal this fucking casino would be the end of him. I meant to figure it. Shit has a way of turning on you, doesn't it?
Especially
hey, why the fuck are we here?
The wrong person.
You know who I am, son?
Guess
Leo Galante.
Leo Galante.
Take a little walk, you and me.
Is that Joe?
Probably no surprise, but the rest of the
that guy right there looks like Joe.
Dead.
I thought Joe was dead.
You and anybody else that had anything to do with this.
What happened here was between me and Marcano.
Oh, I understand that, son. We all do. But this business makes you paranoid, irrational. They see Sally a pile of shit. They start wondering if someone's gonna serve them a plate of their own.
So you're here to decide if you're coming after me?
No. I'm here to deliver a message.
Leo, I'll kick your old ass,
you
too.
Make your point, son. This all ends right here. Right now.
Okay. Deal.
I got no quarrel with y'all.
So we're done. You fucking...
Once a month, Sal kicked up 20% of his net. Cash only. Same man's been delivering it for, oh, I don't know, 20 years or so. I see no need in deviating from that, you?
What does that fucking mean?
No, sir.
In exchange, you run things as you see fit. Wanna sell heroin? Want a whorehouse on every other corner? Makes no fucking difference to me. The only thing that matters is 20%.
I'm gonna give his old ass 20%.
I decide to walk away, leave all this behind.
Then this will be the last time we see each other.
Man, Link. Oh, I hope Lincoln doesn't die. He just. I'm telling you, that has to be
Best
Joe.
Best of luck to you, son.
Oh, that looks like Joe. Right there. No, maybe not. I want to know, is that fucking Joe? Did they end up not killing him and he just works for Leo? Oh my gosh. Look at me just fucking standing here as they drive away. I gotta go see my man Donovan, right? I only got 40 G's for that. Oh my. Excuse me. Father, hey!
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Him and Georgie both.
It's the best news I've heard in ages. Can we get an amen, Padre?
So, what happens now?
What do you mean, what happens now? It's over. Done. Finished.
I ain't talking to you. Just cause Sal Marcano's dead, Lincoln, doesn't mean it's over. Now, what you did and the size of it all, you created a storm in this here city, and it's gonna take a long time for it to dissipate, if it ever does.
With Marcano dead, New Bordeaux belongs to me. Ain't nobody left to stand in my way.
That's true.
You can't be serious. The point of this wasn't to replace Marcano, it was to remove him. This city's done gone through enough. It doesn't need another Sal Marcano.
This city? You've got to be fucking kidding me. This city is a cesspool. It's where people come to fuck and drink and get high.
You watch your filthy mouth.
It's what the city is, Padre. If it's not given another Sal Marcano, it's gonna shit one out.
He's right. If it ain't gonna be me, it's gonna be somebody else. Probably somebody worse.
Amen.
Hank.
What?
You remember what you told me when you came back from the war? How you wanted to go to California, leave all this behind, and just start all over?
Yeah.
Well, it ain't too late, Lincoln. You can still go. Go! And don't look back.
Why don't I just split up the city between those
Listen,
fucks?
Listen, I'd love to stay here and debate the merits of one crime boss over another, but I've got a schedule to keep. Bit of advice, though. The scumbags you've been working with, kill them. All of them. Bury them before they bury you, buddy.
Damn, really? Why are we gonna have to kill Vito and Cassandra and what's that fucker's name?
I'll be seeing you, Padre.
God forgive me for standing by you through all this, Lincoln. But if you do anything except leave, we're finished. You hear?
Yeah, I hear.
A man's soul can only carry so much. And mine is on the verge of breaking.
Damn. You mad, bro? Take the throne or leave the town. What's this one?
When after all, it was you and me. Let me please introduce
So this one's the plantation house. This is like take the town over. I kind of want this town, bro. I don't want to leave. But like, do if I leave, fuck it. I'm taking this shit. This is my shit. I did all this work. I don't care about the father. Well, let's see the ending here. Brings a gun.
Sal and Georgie are gone.
And after all the shit a we've bottle been of through, booze.
We run this city.
Now that's the kind of news you never get tired of hearing.
So we finally gonna get our chance to make things right in this town. Bring a balance to things. Wasn't certain we'd ever actually get here.
I'll rule together. I'm a team player here.
We're not here because of what I did or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever gonna fuck with us.
Hell yeah.
After he killed Sal Marcano, Lincoln Clay took over. But he wasn't content just to run the city. He expanded out across the South into Florida and even the Carolinas. There's so much money coming in, and he's been smart with it. And spreads it around, makes sure the right people get paid and stay paid.
Holy hell.
The city's favorite son. Yeah. Rebuilding the Hollow, buying up Frisco Field, reopening the theme park, all that money and goodwill. He thinks it's made him untouchable, but no one is untouchable. He might have plastered his name across a few schools and hospitals, made donations to a charity here and there, but nothing absolves him of his crimes.
Fuck you.
That's why I agreed to do this documentary. I want to shine a light on the real Lincoln Clay.
Lincoln gave in to everything. Drugs, booze, prostitutes, you name it. He made a
fuck
dollar.
You, father.
He was involved. Seeing him on the news. Strutting around. Sometimes I...
Okay, look at my man, looking fresh.
I think he should have died over at Sammy's with all the rest of them.
Fuck you, father.
There'd be kind of a peace in that.
Fuck you, father. Could you stop? Skip you, father.
Turn it off! Nothing else to say about any of this.
Okay, now I kind of feel bad, but...
Hold my head. Ooh, baby, it's a long way down.
Finally! Oh my god. So that's it? It's looking like that's it. So there's nothing else. Yep. Okay, well. I just sat through that entire scene of credits just to see if there was like a little extra thing at the end, and there's not. So, but yeah, thanks for joining me on this journey, this Mafia 3 journey. It was super fun. I really enjoyed it. I think I'm going to do a little bit of a review on it. So be on the lookout for that. And yeah, again, thank you for watching. If you want to play the game, I would highly recommend playing this game. It's a very fun game. So
just, I guess, just go see it. Or don't go see it.
I can't speak right now. Go play it. It's very fun. Yeah, I don't even know what else to say. But if you did like, please leave a like. Please subscribe. I'm going to be going back to a new game now, or might be going back to Watch Dogs, or I might start something new. I haven't decided if I actually do want to go back to Watch Dogs. I think I'm going to, just because, you know, what's the point of starting a game if you're not going to finish it, sort of thing. So, like I did Fallout 4. Whatever. We don't talk about that. But until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions. Squaw!